piece features Olivier covering himself in clay and essentially making a new face for himself. While it is very interesting and compelling, there are also a lot of disturbing elements that goes into Olivier's piece.